Look at the vision there, and Stoudemire just giving up on the play. He's got to stay in there. And I think that's why Mike D'Antoni took the timeout. You know, Chandler went at him, but nobody was there to help. And New York trying to change its defensive identity. This isn't going to get it done.
Steve, you look at this Knick roster, and they went over